evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. Blood Bowl. Give me one second when I get a blood wiser. Oh. Okay. Arr. Right. So. We got absolutely trashed that last game. But I have a cunning plan. Most of our people are back. We're going to have a look at our team roster. What I might do... Oh, I need a new player. Who can I pick? I need a new player. Not Kevin Owens. He needs to be a lineman, so... So let's buy one. Who can I put? This is a really good question. I should have thought of this beforehand. I didn't realize I had so much money. So, balls to it.
I'm getting bored, Jim. You know I have the attention span of a constant patient.
Randy Orton, it is.
What are we gonna get to see again?
Is that how you spell his name, Mojo Rawley? Yeah, okay, perfect. So, that is how you buy his, say his name. So, Mojo Rawley, because he looks exactly like him as well. Switch player. Okay, so we got all of our linemen. We got one extra lineman and one extra catcher. And I think that's a good start. Yeah, it doesn't add too much to it, but because we got one person that is basically Snotland tier now, I believe it's Kalisto with minus one strength. So Neville from the Cruiserweight Championship division has been brought in, and with the niggling injury of Kofi Kingston, I feel that we kind of need someone else. Now we got a Dark Elf team.
How's the missus, Bob?
Ex-missus. Yep. But that don't mean I misses her. She took everything in the divorce. Including my family's sacred gut plate, the cow.
Okay, so it's a Dark House. Evil Hydras we're playing next. So let's see where they are on the Evil Hydras a second. We have to win this game, and then we then we should be okay. But let's start the match, because we've dilly-dallied long enough.
Tingling feeling right here in my fists. A game is about to start, Jim.
They've had one extra training, which is fine. They got an extra reroll.
Ready, steady, bowl.
So we have to beat the Dark Elves. We have to. It's not a question of if or when. We kind of either need to draw or win out the last two games to get into the gold division.
Good evening from Cabal Vision HD. It's a nice stadium.
It'll do. My focus will be on the pitch.
Dark Elves play a good passing game, but can also be really violent.
You have guards, that's fine. So do you.
Okay.
Sincara, you also have block. So if you were to start kicker, you go here. If you see a throw, you can go here. I think Kalisto, because you've got strip ball, you can probably go there. Yeah, thank God they have to pick up the ball, which is fantastic.
Safety in numbers.
Do you have dodge or anything? Try and get some of these witch elves out of the way, I think.
That's it! Get in their face!
Apparently, this player forgot his hat.
Oh, wow.
Changing rooms.
You must have, like, actually four. Kapow!
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Yes! Knock him out. Okay.
I love adding my own sound effects. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Right, I'm gonna leave it there. I want someone at least in the backfield. And Kalisto's at least got strip ball, so I'm just gonna keep him in the pocket, make sure he doesn't get up to no good in the neighborhood.
I trained week after week for doing this move. Gravity was too strong.
That's about to say.
Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
They got the Vuvuzelas out. Something fierce today.
Wasn't this better before? There's a way with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
Thank you.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Sincara. Save your words. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to get punched by the lovely lady there. That was dumb.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
This woman, the attacker, smells weakness.
Keep some people down here just in case.
Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me.
If the player remains very quiet, he may not be noticed.
Oh, hello! There we go.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Yes, keep knocking him out.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
Our bash game is pretty strong at the moment. So let's keep bashing.
That will be so early in the match. Hey, I might actually start paying attention. That player is so close to a world of hurt.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Grind. Okay, so we're going to try and get the witch up out next turn.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. That's going to be a turnover.
Okay.
The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step. Thank you.
and into the crowd they go.
Okay, keep pushing. Basically the aim of this. We're gonna keep knocking people out and pushing people out of the way.
On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans.
Nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time,
okay.
No miracles.
What happened?
Keep stunning him. Yes! Oh my god, we're just absolutely shrieking right now.
And as someone who knows, it isn't always that bad.
Come on, Xavier. Do your job.
Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price.
Okay. I don't think they're going to get it off me, but...
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
Less pressure on the ball. Good move.
the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. That's a dangerous place to be.
Right, let's get into the murder mill. This is the most brutal game.
You know, defense may solve this problem of players being eaten by the fire. Just a few. Edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans. And they're looking hungry. Look at all those players sitting down on it. There'll be trouble with the unions at this camp.
Make sure he can not get to us.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Well, we tried, boys. That was pure butchery.
With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. They simply have a better job.
We're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win. The best defense is a good offense. Or the other way around.
Thank you.
need to scoop up that ball and quickly. The ball is currently secure, but now they must grab it. The attacker has an assist. He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
That player was dumb.
Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems.
Okay, so we're doing very, very well. One of the witch elves is out already. Consider the amount of crazy guard that we have.
She seems to have gone completely nuts.
They're dropping like flies.
Did one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
We're just going to cage up. We're not going to do anything too crazy here. I don't feel that we need to. I think we have this in hand. We just need to help ourselves to a victory. So,
his strength.
Come on, guys, together. That guy will never fall.
Indeed.
I never could get the hang of this maneuver, Jim. Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans.
Really scary.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Dodgy McDodgerson there.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously.
Very standard cage play here, but
not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. if the player gets pushed into the crowd. Well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Going for it, you serious? But this is the best position. Please be pleased, thank you. K.O.
We may see that player later, if they live.
Yeah, I think we've done okay. I think the good plays that we have done, I don't think we need to rush anything.
She's got quite a temper, hasn't she, Bob?
You should see my ex-wife.
We get you up.
And that's our holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
I made a mistake there.
They're gathering around that gold plate like halflings round a sandwich. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
They're just too fast. Break some legs, please. It's too speedy for my eyes.
Oh dear. That was dumb. Well, I've let them back into the game, which is not good.
Remember, you need balls to score. A defensive block.
Oh. Whoa, John Cena's dead. Absolutely not. No casualty. Never give up, John. Never give up. Do any of you have tackle?
Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. It was time. He's not far from the end zone.
You have one job. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? You at least have tackle.
Twinkle toes there.
Right, we didn't quite potato, so that's okay. No potato for you.
Can anybody catch the ball tonight?
Ball in danger and carry a toe.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was
that play is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Okay, so
the player's bouncing up faster than an inflated squig.
We're not doing too badly when it comes to actually keeping the ball in play here.
The fans are ravenous, so am I. Just one more step.
Oh no, Kofi!
Just
injured.
The final whistle's about to blow. Doesn't mean we can't finish on a few fatalities.
Oh my god.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
This is going to be decisive.
He's wrestled into the ground. Awesome.
Yeah, just get it in. Very brutal game. But saying that, like, Kofi's lost one thing of strength. We did buy another lineman, so.
Players return to the action.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Sin Cara, Kalisto, John Cena. Mojo Rawley. Confirm the setup. Still got a kicker, that's fine. Poor Kofi.
Have glue on their fingers.
It's really such a shame that Kofi got injured, but it's either that or John Cena dying, and he's too useful.
This formation gives him a safe progression. It's going to be hard to make him lose the ball.
Son of a gun. Try and do as much damage as we can.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Do you have tackle yet? No, you have dodge.
The attacker has an assist.
Sport for a scrap like this. Now that's a real mess.
Just don't want anyone else to get hurt, so this was an absolutely brutal game. A must win for each team, and it showed, because like Jesus Christ, we'll be stomping the crap out of each other. Going for Neville.
The players are well, to assist their teammate.
Sorry, you took a super kick to the face, but
he's coming to help his buddy.
After that match, I need to change my undergarments.
Yeah, do your constant whatever somewhere else, Stinky.
Reroll that, please. Yay, 4. Okay. The Miz leveled up. That's good. Yeah, it was a pretty good game. let's have a look at the team roster. Okay. So Kofi, it's a good thing I got Rojo in, because Kofi's not doing well. He doesn't have the strength anymore. But saying that, we got a lot of guard on the pitch, so hopefully it should work out. But the great Kali's worth a fuck ton. John Cena is worth like 120k, so but let's level up the Miz. He's got dodge and guard. Tackle's a good one. Okay, so how much is the Miz worth now? He is rapidly climbing in the ranks.
Without a pair of Orchidas on my feet, they're the only ones who did.
I mean, if Kofi dies, he might die. You know what I mean? Like, Mojo Rawley doesn't have anything to his name at the moment. It's very hard to retire someone, though, if you're doing it Iron Man rules. So if we go to the leaderboard, that puts us well up top. The Demonic Monsters are the second team, but we got Skaven next. Skaven. Dark Razor Claws. Well, they do pretty well, and they run really quickly. This will be the last thing of the Silver Division. So I think I have this no matter what. Like, if I lose my next game, I still have won more games than the Demonic Monsters, so it's kind of a freebie, which is good. So everyone apart from number 10 goes to the top 4 teams get into the Mega Cup. So we're in the Mega Cup this year.
That
we do
massive
actually.
Bifford fan on Twerper has just sent you a rather intimate message, Bob. Would you like to take a look?
Huh? What does ogre on ogre action mean?
Shut up, Jim. All right. Basically, that's it for this game. I hope you enjoyed it, because this has absolutely been a wild ride. This league itself has been a wild ride. Silver Division is no joke. We've kept all of our injuries, because we're doing sort of Iron Man, like, cannot fire someone. I may choose to, like, if Kalisto dies, I may just choose to, you know, not resurrect him. We gotta think about people. We gotta think about people's other people's well-being, to be honest with you. Great Kali's got 1 agility now. Wow, it's a bit like real life, really, I suppose. But that's it for now. So I'll catch you guys.